It was very intense. It was a very nice handball game. We are very satisfied about the result at the end, because to lose today would be very difficult, you know, in the main round, and now we are very satisfied.